China has proposed building a railway linking Southeast Asian countries at the ASEAN summit. The proposed China-Thailand railway project would connect a web of rail lines and boost regional economic growth. The railway that would go through Northeast Thailand would link three other railways, including lines in Vietnam, Cambodia and Myanmar. The network would also create a number of railway hub cities in the region.